And here we are at Oriole Cemetery. Let's go in and take a look around. As you can see, it's overgrown back here. You can see the cemetery here and some of the tombstones that remain. '96 to 1899. Here's a Woodman of the World Memorial, 1884 to 1917. Elizabeth Giddens. She was one of the first people buried here, 1849 to 1876. And back here is Little Joe. '86 to 1888, Joseph Franklin. And this is the back of the cemetery. It's really peaceful out here.